Today I'm in China and I'm amazed by these food delivery lockers. In the UK we have Amazon lockers, the driver just comes and puts your parcel in there and then you come and take it at your convenience. But in China they do this for food. So look, somebody's got some kind of dish in there. You come and collect it whenever the driver's dropped it off at your own convenience instead of having to meet him. I think that's very cool. Do they have anything like this where you live?